my kitten, Dusty. The first day I got him, we played together for a little while in the living room. Mommy called me, so I left him alone. Dusty is a funny kitten. He thinks he's all kinds of things. When he started looking around the room, he first thought he was a lumberjack. You know, a man that chops down trees.
Timber!
Then he pretended he was a miner, down in a deep hole. When he saw Timmy, my goldfish, Dusty thought he was a goldfish, too. When Timmy didn't want to play with him, he decided to be a lion in the jungle. But then he found some of Mommy's knitting yarn and decided to be just a kitten after all. And that's when I like him best. Thank you.